You can't even do this anymore. Can ya? Basically put some stickers on my fanny pack. Genuinely just some stickers. Anything. Really? 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 Just lazy. Just lazy. Just like, for God's sake, I'm just some stickers on everything. Oh shit. And the penny tank of GWR black is some sticker lights. Once again, reversing. And the World War II 1940s there. Probably wrong. It's just like the most lazy sticker in the world. But, I mean, yeah, it looks cool and different. Not close, it's kind of terrible. And some more for paintwork. Oh god. We have 1369 060 panny tank with very poorly stuck on GWR. In black livery we have a guard, chocolate and cream coach, a second class chocolate and cream coach W4805, second class buffet, which is chocolate livery in chocolate and cream, Great Western probably second class in chocolate and white, and a final chocolate and white first class coach at the end. Oh. The 6412 beer, British Railways pannier tank, leaving Buckfast Lee for Totnes. Let's go. Do this, it'll be good.